Long distance charges may apply.
God bless you. You've reached the Hopper's residence and Pastor Kent. Please leave your name and number, time you called, and reason you called, and we will get back to you as soon as possible.
So I said, you can have your God as a deer all you want, and so can I. However, I am in reality, and you are living in a fantasy world if you think that a wild animal that is actually in existence to be eaten by man is your God. Just my belief that my God should be immortal. And this man said, haters gonna hate, bro. And I said, haters can hate all they want for one thing. Second of all, I am no one's bro. Third of all, have a lovely day. Thank you for replying. Bye. And then he said, you're in reality, but you believe in an immortal sky wizard. And then I said, I accept your truth just as that. Your truth, my truth, is that a loving God, which is a higher power, aka a power greater than myself, exists. In what capacity, I'm not ever going to be 100% sure. I just know it exists because I feel it in my soul. And then he goes on to say, why are you hating, bro? I said, if I'm telling or asking somebody why they're hating, I'm likely seeing a reflection of how I perceive them to be, when in reality it's actually me that's hating and the other person is just stating there. He said, why are you still mad, bro? I said, when I am mad, I usually call my sponsor or work my steps instead of asking somebody that is not angry why they're angry. He said, why are you still hating, bro? I said, okay, mister. Why you control me all you want. However, I have a bulletproof vest that deflects idiots. He said, you mad, bro? I said, if you're mad, I suggest you stay stuck in your pity pot, put on your king baby crown, and cry, wah, wah, wah. He said, why you still a hater, player? I said, if you're going to attempt saying that I'm a hater and a player, well, you're right, because I'm wrong and you're right. So end of conversation. Have a wonderful day. Thank you for mentioning my name. Why are you still mad, bro? I apologize. However, I will not play this silly game any longer. Have a wonderful afternoon and thank you for your time, I say. He says, why are you upset, bro? I said, you seem frustrated, so I will allow you the time you need to work through your anger and resentment without any further interruptions. Have a nice day, sir. He said, why are you still angry, man? I said, although I see that you're clearly frustrated about something, it is going to take more information than asking me why I'm frustrated, when in reality, I am happy, free, and serene. No reply from the other man for 11 hours.